Jeremy, we're just inside the northern gate. Is the charge set?
It is. Listen, guys, in case this doesn't work...
Whoa, don't say that shit. It's bad luck.
We just want you to know that...
Shut up, man. I'm serious.
It's gonna work.
Of course. Fuel truck's just outside the fence. Let's make a moat.
We've located the tanker.
Turn on the pump and get the hell out of there.
Searching.
Just get the pump going and leave.
Pump is activated. Trench is filling.
That's it. Now get to the top of the wall. Depending on you to defend that wall.
Found a defense kit. We're about to lose the sun.
We'll never survive in the dark.
Electrogrid is on!
They're here! Let them move! From behind the building!
For this.
Steady hands, come on.
Swapping out.
Reloading!
Come on. Dropping down.
Jeremy, the bridge to the sewer. Clear this area and we'll move forward.
Lurker, incoming! That's the end of that lurker. Game time. Look at this. Give me a sec.
They're getting up here.
We've located the sewer breach.
You can find explosives in the armory.
Flashlight at the bottom of the steps.
Got the flashlight. Let's keep moving. Stay sharp. Lurker nearby. Lurker, somewhere. Eyes peeled for the explosives. Flashlight, now! Lurker!
Neutralized.
Thank you.
Jeremy, whose idea was it to put the explosives down here?
You got a better place to store them?
Stay quiet! Down. Swapping out. Kill the infector.
Okay. Move to the detonator, find cover, and blow the tunnel.
The less noise we make, the better.
Time to move. Searching. Through that gate. Close it up!
Jeremy, there's a trench filled with this fuel up here.
I know, it's plan B. We've got charges set. You're inside. Get on top of the upper bastion.
Ready to launch their little fire units?
We don't know. Our comms went down.
Shit. They won't know what to fire.
We'll figure something out. We're working on it.
Defense hit! Voltage grid is live!
way.
I think so.
So, theoretically, if I've been hiding a bottle of wine, I'd say now would be the time to drink it.
Absolutely.
In the machine room, hypothetically, just leave your shoes outside.
I'm burning mine.